Pine Cone by Floyd Elzinga. With an interest in the pine cone, not only for its complicatedly beautiful geometric natural form, but also for the fact that it is a seed, Floyd explores a seed's reason for being. The seed's central goal of colonization is reaffirmed by the fact that this large metal pine cone have more in common with machinery and artillery than the natural shapes it resembles.